She just might be the coolest lady in all of Brazil. Everything is falling off the bone. It's that tender, all of the fat, and then she separates the meat with the juices and the beans. And then she did a